What is up? What is good? And how's everyone doing? Welcome everyone to my live reaction slash watch along of Battle Royale 2 Requiem. This movie came out in 2003. As always, links in the description. I'm watching some Prime through Freevee. I think you can watch this somewhere else for free. I don't know. But yeah, if you enjoyed the movie, give a like. If you're new, subscribe. Yeah, leave your favorite moments alongside what you rate this, and if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other movies we should watch in the future, leave those in the comments. That being said, we're going to start the 0 second mark in 3, 2, 1, go. Away. Alright, let's see how this that continues the story. Supposed to be orange? Years, like everything just looks bleak. I survived the death. Okay, so they are taking down buildings? Age of Arism? Anti-BR group, Wild 7? Ah, so they suspect they're doing this. They introduce a new game. Like, yeah, they're willing to, like, blame anti-Arism, okay? Like, these kids are willing to take us down. Let's create another game and bring them in. Oh, there he is. Like, dude, your mask is in, like, covering up your nose. So are, like, the different people in this group just, like, survivors? Why would they be international? Like, I feel like the UN would, like, step in. Okay. Like, is that his daughter? Why does she have the painting? Okay. Does she blame them? He always fancied this one student. He didn't care about me. Okay. What? Why? Bright, cheerful, fun. And you can register. A ragtag collection of losers. Okay. My father didn't love me enough, so I'm gonna enter a game to the death. Just tell me how I feel about it. No, well, they're going through the tunnel. Did they knock out the students this time, too? Now you know it's real. Things are just getting started. Oh, they're gonna put the collars on them. It's like, did they finally like figure out like the weakness of the necklaces? It's like they didn't even get like a chance to like apply for any jobs. They're like, no, you're automatically condemned for death. Why not like pit homeless people against each other? If they're, that's the whole point of this, is to kill like unemployable people. It's like you get laid off, you're automatically entered in and for a chance to go. Like, well, now they're trapped in the cage. It's like, I've learned from my predecessors not to mean like... Touchdown! But they don't know. Okay. How are they getting out of this? So did it, oh, they're trying to break away. Were these all the countries to like sign? We're not so it's like even more spread out. Yugoslavia. I don't know. Oh, okay. Anyone who's like been in conflict with America? Oh, oh, that's a miss. Oh, when all the buildings came down? We declare war on all adults. And he's not even like 20. Is it like at least 300,000? Oh, 30 and 40 million yen. So if they tried a bit harder, they wouldn't have been picked. Oh, here comes the gear. We got helmets. Okay. So the bags are actually numbered. So is it not just random? Everyone gets the same thing? A new war game? Okay, track down, kill the enemy leader. 3 days. It's like they're not even trained. Like, okay. The winners and losers. Like, well. Why'd they toss him over the line in the first place? It's like if you want out, you cross the line. So they die. Like shoulder checked him. Like my father didn't love me, so I joined this game. I made sure our grade average was really low. Like, well, like, what is he throwing a tantrum about? Well, you crossed the line. Well, it seems like this game's a little bit different. They're not going after each other. They're going after the leader. Ooh, he's ready to go. I mean, they're all going to cross the line. But I don't know why... Oh. I don't know why they're like Eggnog High and Mighty. Okay, we have the first prison refuse. Well, I mean, they have to show what the necklaces do. They have to at least demonstrate on one person. Like, okay. Oh, gum leg. He did say follow your own moral. Thought they were going to explode his neck. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, 41 to go. Oh. Oh, they're paired. Okay. Like, well, he's about to die. And he's wearing one too? Well, Well, that changes everything, I guess. Like, you're about to die. Well, that sucked to be teamed up with someone who's... who refused. Like, was she trying to blow up other people? ¿50 meters? Okay, they're well within 50 meters. Like, well... Okay, do a final charge. Oh, maybe it's like if you go any farther than 50 meters from your partner, you die. Like, well, 40. It always has to be like 2 at the start, right? Hey, they're rushing over. It's like, okay, now that got your attention. Okay. I wonder if that one transferred told them like how to take off the collars, and if he can do that to them. Oh, it's just like D-Day. This is just like Saving Private Ryan, except saving. It's more like killing Private Ryan. Okay. They'll get trackers. New danger zone. Yeah, they're gonna push them to like finally go into like the leader. Like, if you're not progressing enough, we're gonna blow you up. Oh, oh. There goes one person. Gets sniped. Like, well. Well, better hope they don't. Oh, well, there goes that boat. Hopefully none of their partners is on another boat. Like, yeah, we gotta thin out the crew. We gotta thin out the crew. Like, oh. Oh, she can't. Got her eye. Oh. Like, oh, you're dead. Like, 12 dead. I mean, just got rid of like under half. Like, well, buddy up. Why isn't that person not wearing a helmet? Like, I gotta let my hair get puffy. Just like chickens with their heads cut off. It's like, I don't know, you came to the island. He's moving within a crowd. There you go. Like, stop being stupid. He's about to die. Well, you can't escape this. Twenty-six to go. Oh, they're sending in the helicopters. Oh. Oh, that's their side, okay. Use it wisely. Like, imagine, like, the enemy, like, shoots down the ammo and it just explodes. Confetti. Okay, mission 2. Procuring ammo. There's 6 more things of ammo. Oh, so much ammo. Like, you can get it or the enemy can get it. We don't care. Like, if you get this done, no other class has to do this. Okay. Like, Merry Christmas. Toilet paper?
Oh.
You know, they should add the option to where, like, the person can pick their teammate. Partner died. Oh, she's too far away from him. She's too scared. Like, oh. She's in the danger zone. Like, well, she's pinned down. Was too scared. Yeah, she'd be like a bad person to be teamed up with. Why'd she run away? Yeah. Yeah, Miki's done. Boom. Oh. Well, he's gonna die soon. Like, well, there's no. It's like I'm going out blasting. Oh, headshot. Like, why would you go out? He's dead. Wait, you've already go? Like, you're leaving your partner. Oh, noon. Will they change up the danger zones? Like, well, it makes it easier with the pairing. It's like, why didn't you keep them in pairs? I was thinking he was doing like alphabetical, but then. Like, well, technically 9. Like, don't sleep on me. But what can you do? Yeah, why are you lashing out at your friends? Oh, she got the diabetes. Like, well, it sucks who's ever her partner is. She runs out of insulin. I'm surprised, like, her class doesn't know that she's, like, diabetic. Okay, gave him cigarettes. She's probably dying. They go. They're bringing down the building. Oh, they took out his legs. Partner's dead. Oh, tripwire. What if you cut the line? Would it explode? Uh-oh. You're gonna explode. Like, they're just breaking down. Oh, there goes another trip wire. Like, stop moving. It's like, are you trying to get us all killed? Oh. Nope. Oh, land on mine. Like, whoa. Hmm. 18 to go. Like, why don't they just start dropping bombs on the island instead of, like, sending kids? Whereas, like, the kids, all they're good is they're good for is, like, fighting wars. Oh, mission 3, the assault. Is that where they're staying? Like, load up. Like, we see you coming. We were paying attention. And try to collapse it. Like, does this group have like anti-air missiles? Oh, well, spraying carelessly. Like, well, you hit one your own. They go. Have the collars on. It's like, huh? We're attacking the kids with the collars on them? Like, okay, they made it through. Okay. Oh, it like explosives in the water. Oh, like, oh, it's a trap. They just had to run in. Drop your weapons. Like, well, you better listen to them. Imagine if, like, they just start exploding because they surrender. Like, what if they didn't cause that? Well, they only just said they caused it. Like, are you presuming they haven't lost anyone? Like, they're in the base. Oh, well, they give him a chance. Oh. Like, well, a bunch of partners are going down. Oh. Doing something crazy. Oh, headshot. Oh. Wait, other partner's not exploding? Huh? Oh. It's like, well, like, well, they're dead. Oh, she found the little girl. EMB. Okay. They got a secret weapon that probably a electromagnetic bomb. Ooh. Like, well, okay. Like, we lost everyone. Hackers. Like, well, you played into their hands. And now they don't have anything to, like, stop them, I guess. Although, they didn't have, like, they're not having bombs on their necks. Oh, it's day two. Like, now we'll send in the adults. Like, act one was putting the kids in there. Like, both sides took casualties. Oh. Oh, she's the one who won the first one. Like the first one that they showed. It's like, I'm just plagued with nightmares. I just want to be left alone. Okay. They're obviously gonna take off the collars. Like, don't move. Okay. Gotta take it off from the back. It's like, what do you mean, what we want? We didn't want you coming to the island in the first place. It's like, they made us. They made us do this. AK-47, automatic list off, gorilla resistance. Oh, collar's coming off. Oh, she's free. Okay. Well, at least they can blend in. Like, okay, next. I mean, if war is all you know as a child, like, any hint of, like, good. The goal will just continue. Like, you'll just take out the thing that's stopping them from, like, continuing. Oh, it's raining. Like, were the kids even, like, trained on how, like, fight? Special forces? It's like, it wasn't even me who did all that. Like, just seeing the person that murdered her father. No. Okay. Why didn't they like continue taking out the colors when they were talking? Okay. Like, I don't know. How do you feel if, like, when you defend yourself? So you're telling me she's gonna feel terrible if she, like, takes down the dude? I mean, he's making his shots. No, she can't end it on him. Like, your father pointed a gun at us. Didn't think. No. Like, no. Not you, Ma. They just save him? It's like HQ just sent them more people to fight them. Let's clean off the football. What are you doing? Is he dying? Eating too many Tic Tacs? Like, here's a rocket launcher. Boom. Yeah, what did she expect him to, like, say, like, after, like, defend himself and his friends? I mean, I'll be, like, the dude had, like, a water gun at the end. Like, well, like, I don't know, he's the same as the dude now. I don't know, he's the one who's like threw the helmet at him and was gonna like blast him. The rain kept falling. We're on Christmas. Like, how are they surviving on this island? They have, like, how much rations do they have? Or are they growing their own food? Oh. Are they still wearing their collars? Oh, time to go. Now it's almost single digits. He lights a candle for each of the fallen. Where does he get all these candles from? It's like, okay. And I lost my old class too. Okay. Oh, you want tussle? Let's tussle. Does it make you feel big? So why is he mad? Like, what is his point about crying? What is he crying about? Like, no, we're not forcefully sending, like, kids to do our bidding. They're all here, like, on their own accord. And they're not strapping bombs around their necks. So, there's another thing that is different. It's like, yeah, taking him out, I believe the resistance only helps the ones who want to continue, like, putting bombs around the children callers. It's like, oh, Dad, why did you condemn these children to die in the first place? Like, did she get her answer to understand her father? So her father wanted to get close to her, and like, she would blow him off, and then as soon as he dies, she's like, oh, woe is me, I wish my father was here. Like, okay. Well, like, how are we supposed to be sympathetic to her? Like, woe's me. You remember her birthday, got her gift, want to hang out with her and her mom. Ungratefulness. Yeah, but she pushed him away. I mean, she had the chance to understand her father when he was alive. Yeah, maybe if you weren't such an angry brat, you wouldn't be in this situation. I'm angsty. I hate the world. I'm gonna stand here in the rain. Drop my bags in the puddle. The butterfly knife. Okay. So they were there, okay. She took down all the large buildings. Like, oh, the teacher has a soft heart. Lost someone that he cares about. Does he have regrets now? Like, why did I send all those kids in? Okay. Like, is this all the information? Oh, they're going to broadcast the world. Like, their message. I'm surprised, like, the rest of the world doesn't know, like, what's happening to them. Why are they called the Wild Seven? I don't know about that. Oh. Are you telling me, like, no other country, like, knows about this? It's just these ones? Like, what if this is causing more grief to the world? Like, oh, you're causing more bloodshed now. Merry Christmas. Like, here's your answer, a missile. Like, thanks for letting us pinpoint your location. Like, who sent in the missile? The Prime Minister is like, I'm tired of all your stuff. I told you to finish the job and you haven't finished the job? No. It's like, okay. Cross the line. Feeding the same lines he's been feeding them. What country is it? It's like, yeah, why are you there? Huh? Oh, he didn't know they had a bomb strapped to his neck. Why is he like dodging? He's not even there. I'm surprised, like, whoever's firing the missile is, like, aligned with them. And, you know, not trying to stop this continuing. Also, like, you can't really help the terrorists, right? Is she the one that survived with them? Oh no, this isn't the rebels. Oh, this is the class that attacked them. Time to go. They set your body on fire? Or they. Dude, all the people died. Like, well, I guess it's my baby now. Like, I was like you once, kid. That was 3 years ago. A mine shaft? Like, I'll stay back and fight. It's like, fine, I'll take the drink. The final morning. Okay, now we know it's final. They told us. Like, why would they send ground troops when they can send in missiles? Well, that's good advice. No, you lose your way, but never give up. Okay. Like, even though you had me. They're storming the beach. When did they do like a couple of tactical insurgents with like the helicopter? Like, well, they go. Like, they were just walking to that. That dude was just standing there. It's got my foot. Oh, run the hole. Well, they actually, did they take down anyone? Oh, they're dragging them. I'm looking dazed. Here, you have a grenade, you have a grenade. Here's another grenade. Another one. I don't understand things, and I don't want to. Are you going back? Like, well, you take the rest with you. It's like, we're not forcing you to come. Like, we know he's scared. Okay. Like, I don't feel the same way about you. Guess he just had to get that off his chest. He's like, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die telling you that I like you. Okay. All the men went back, or all the boys? Ooh. Hmm. How did he get hit? Go rush them. Oh, he's double clutching. Oh. Got a final missile going in. Well, having to go. Oh, they're about to blow the joint. Got all lined up. It's like, oh. Whoa. Oh. Got that rampage mode on. Oh. A grenade in the doll. Fireworks, fireworks, fireworks. Oh. Oh. Like, well, third pin down. Oh, she's gonna blow up the whole area. Three minutes. Oh. I keep moving. Oh. Oh. Oh, do the spinning round. Oh, dabbed him. Oh. Let me just pierce you like a Capri Sun. Oh, exploded him. Like, well. Okay, like, why are you being sheepish? Oh, the teacher. Like, why is he dressed up as a footballer? You're playing rugby. What? So that's why he was doing this? Huh? It's like, why are you asking us? And oh yeah, I cleaned up your ball. Okay, rugby. Like, well, boom. There go. 2-1. Oh. It's like I'm making the goal. Oh. Wow. Well, just so happened to go off at the same time. Like, oh no, our friends is dead. Oh, why had they been in the tunnel? Like, is that good or bad? They think it's good? Like, man, they are outnumbered for sure. Like, we got the high road. Huh? Yeah, just keep piling numbers in it. Ooh. Oh. And even after that, she still treat him like trash. Like, oh no, I miss him. Oh. Ooh. Got her cheek. Huh? Like, well, like, they've almost got the leader. Like, why aren't they firing on him? Like, now you want to ask him a question? Like, huh? Painting? Dun dun dun. Like, how does she know that, though? If you hate someone, you have to prepare to face the consequences. Wait, I lost him? He's dead because of me? Like, if I was in my, yeah, we heard you on the phone. Someone was dead. Well, I guess she'd be saying hi to her father. Well, six left to go. He survived all that? Survived just by himself? Well, there's more ammo. I got the got six shots in my revolver. Okay. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. Oh, well, they sent missiles anyways. 6:45 a.m. Game void. Okay. Whereabouts unknown. Yeah, no one knows where they went. Like, well, we got out of there. Three months later, spring. So it's like March. End of March. Like, oh, is that some of them? Somebody firing on them or the engine backfiring? Like what? How'd they survive that? It's like, huh? So the last of the bullets they were able to like get out of there? Like, thanks for taking good care of my gun. See the girl from the first one? Noriko? Like, I guess we live here now. So did the fighting just stop? Or because of like the missiles, they're like, yeah, they can't possibly be alive. We do have a future as long as we can dream it. I don't know about that. Okay. Yeah, all that's left is credits. It was okay. It was like a part two. I mean, I get that, like, why did they have the first wave being, like, students? Just, to, like, let their guard down? And why not just, like, continue, like, continuously, like, sending in children? Like, If you're gonna do it in the first place, why stop? Why wouldn't they just send the adult in first? This is what I'm saying. I really don't get why. So, the two from the first movie started gaining supporters from other kids. So they joined them, went on an island, and then declared war on like the whole world of the adults. So they take down all these big buildings, which yeah, you can't condone that. Like, why even? I don't know. Favorite scene? I don't know. The teacher just jumping in and making the goal and then exploding at the same time. I don't know, it's like they really didn't have a choice to go in battle. They had like the bomb strapped on their necks. And once they were free, they were allowed to like leave. But someone came back, continued the fight. I don't get like the whole the commie is being destroyed, so let's send in children. Like, why not go with the homeless first? Or, you know, I don't know. Or have, like, people sign up for it? I don't know. What? Why was their first like thought like send in the children, or have the children battle? Yeah. What's everyone else's thoughts? If you enjoyed the movie, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Leave your favorite moments. What you rate this, and if you have a ranking for these two. I'd probably put Battle Royale above this one. And what was up with like the dude's daughter? Like, he treated him like garbage while he was alive, and then like right when he dies and she gets like the painting, she's like, oh, I now need to figure out what my father felt like. Like, I don't know. So yeah, if you have any suggestions or recommendations for other movies we should watch in the future, leave those in the comments. With that being said, wanted to hear. Thank you for stopping by, hanging out, watching along with me. And yeah, have a good rest of the day. Bye.